In this lesson, we are going to learn about our Earth in the solar system. Before explaining this topic in detail, you should know that what is solar system? Solar system. So, solar system is all the planets. Planets, moons, and other bodies that depend on the sun for their movement, light, and heat. What is solar system? Solar system is all the planets, moons, and other bodies that depend on the sun, for their movement, light, and heat. So, sun is the main source in the solar system. So, what is a sun? So, it is a star. Do you know? It is a star. And it is made up of gases. So, sun, it is a star and it is made up of gases. Now, how many planets in our solar system? There are 8 planets in our solar system. And you should know about these planets. There are 8 planets in our solar system. What are these? First is Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. So, we have 8 planets in our solar system: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. First, I will tell you about Mercury. It is the smallest planet and it is nearest to the sun. And it is hot during the day and cool at night. So, second is Venus. Venus is the hottest planet of all. And it is called the morning and evening star in the sky. Why it is called the morning and evening star in the sky? Because it is very bright. And then comes the Earth. Earth is the only planet that supports life. Earth is the only planet that supports life. It is called the blue planet. Why it is called the blue planet? Because it is covered 70% with water. And then is Mars. Mars is the red planet, and as it has red soils and rocks. And then Jupiter, and Jupiter is the largest planet. Jupiter is the largest planet, and it's made up of gases. Then is Saturn, and Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun, and it is the second largest. Saturn is in yellow color. Then is Uranus, and Uranus is the seventh planet, and it is covered in a thick layer of gas, and it is blue in color. And last is Neptune. It is very cold because it is the farthest from the sun, and it is dark blue in color. Now I'll repeat this topic again. Our Earth in the solar system. So first, what is solar system? Solar system is all the planets, moons, and other bodies that depend on the sun for their movement, light, and heat. Then question comes in our mind that what is sun? So sun is a star. Sun is a star, and it is made up of gases. And then planets that and we know that we have eight planets in our solar system. First is Mercury. Mercury is the smallest planet and it is nearest to the sun. Second is Venus. It is the hottest planet of all. And then is Earth. As you know very well, that it is the only planet in the solar system that supports life, and it is blue in color. And you know why it is blue in color? Because it is covered with 70% water. Then is Mars. It is called the red planet because it has red soil. And then Jupiter, it is the largest. And then is Saturn. Saturn is the second largest, and it is yellow in color. And then is Uranus. Uranus is the seventh planet away from the sun, and it's covered in a thick layer of gas. And you know it is blue in color. And last is Neptune, and it is the farthest from the sun, and so that's why it is very cold. Hope so, kids. This topic is very much clear for you. Thank you for watching this video. Best.